And he's kept it pretty sharp. Even now, this thing's pretty sharp. Guard. It's pretty well scratched up. He used this, you know, it didn't just hang on his hip or whatever. He actually used this for poking.